Here's another helpful video from Cooper Vision. Venturing on a hike outdoors can be great, except when you have allergies. After all, if they're giving you itchy red eyes, it can take part of the fun out of wearing contact lenses. And even indoors, dust and pet allergies can still irritate your eyes. Luckily, there are steps that may help if you have allergies and wear contacts. 1. Make sure you always have your re-wetting drops handy. 2. Think about wearing your glasses on days when the pollen count will be especially high. It can be nice to mix things up once in a while. And 3, if possible, you might want to switch to daily disposable contact lenses. This may help reduce any pollen buildup. Ask your eye doctor to learn more. For more information, visit coopervision.com. And next time you see your eye doctor, ask about Cooper Vision daily disposable contact lenses. Thanks for watching.